Might want to include silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Target down.
Target eliminated.
Keep moving. Keep them on the robot.
Okay. Gotta re-up.
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us. What?
Target down.
Target eliminated. Keep moving. Keep a low profile.
Okay. Gotta re-up.
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Fucking they fucking reloading!
Target neutralized!
Shit, we got hot! I told you! On the way!
Cover me! I'm reloading! Damn it, I'm out!
That one!
No, no, don't push that in!
Got you covered! Now move!
Taking the shot!
Got one! Fuck! close! Heads up!
Keep your head on a swivel. They could be anywhere.
In the doorway! Hostile, he's down!
On our way! Hang
tight! Hostile! He's down!
Reloading! He's done!
Down and let him go.
Don't come any closer!
Hurry up, Walker. Better act fast, Walker, or he's dead.
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forgive me. Took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest. All right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I wanna know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Ah, the paradise of the rich. Dubai. In all my days, I've never seen such a beautiful pile of junk. Murdoch's boys are running scared, but I'm in for the long haul, baby. The Gathering Storm, an exclusive eyewitness account of the fall of Dubai. Damn if that title ain't what Pulitzers are made of. Which reminds me, I need to dig up something nice for the Colonel. Little thank you for letting me tag along. Now if I can just grab some Sandstorm B-roll. Any minute now. Any minute now. Fuck, this is boring. Come on, give me something.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Yeah. Okay, let's keep moving.
Okay, people. Places. Prompter ready.
Huh? Tony? What the hell is this?
What's what?
The prompter says we're telling people to stay home and wait for the evacuation force. Where'd we get that? I haven't seen anything about an evacuation force come down from the wire.
Just read it and smile. That's what we pay you for.
Tony, this isn't ethical. I'm a journalist. Viewers, trust me to...
You're a pair of tits that can read a teleprompter. You do the story, or I get someone else who will. Now we're on in 5, 4,
you
three,
are a fucking asshole, Tony.
Assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your nearest outpost for processing. We now return to our regularly scheduled broadcast. Here we go.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control.
Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. You need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Hostile down.
Okay, gotta re-up.
Heads up! Shotgun are coming our way!
It's just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your near...
Fuck weird. This is out of control.
Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need the radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Hostile down.
I'm reloading!
Hostile, he's down! Heads up! Tango, trying to move!
Taking heavy fire!
neutralized!
Move, man! I got you covered!
They moved over there! İşte şimdi bizim şansımız!
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
Adams, Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet, then.
Seriously,
I want to know where we are.